is one man's incredible journey on an epic scale. Hugh Glass is an American legend. He has a unique set of challenges as a father, and they're alone in this world.
It was not easy at that time because there was a lot of fears, prejudice, and ignorance.
These men were surviving like any other animal in the wilderness.
What happened?
All I had was that boy, and he took him from me.
On that journey, it becomes a spiritual endeavor in a lot of ways for Hugh Glass.
What really makes somebody survive under such an extreme experience?
What Alejandro wanted to do was create poetry in that story. And we have this will to survive. We're going to push through it no matter what.
The Revenant, rated R, now playing.